Photoline is a registered trademark of Computer Insole, and I am in no way affiliated with Computer Insole. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you about the copy brush and the repair brush in Photoline. If you come over to your toolbox on the left, you've got a little icon that looks like two brushes, and that's called the copy brush. If you select that and come over to your photo, what I'm going to do is I'm going to hold down the shift button, and that's going to change my icon to a plus. I'm going to click on where I want to copy. In this case, it's the cat's face. I'm going to just click, and I'm going to take my icon over here to the left somewhere, and you'll see my cursor has changed to where I clicked. And when I hold down my mouse button and start drawing, it's going to draw where I selected, as you can see. And if I let go, it's going to still follow around where that's at, so I can come down here and continue where I left off. And in a lot of other programs, this is called the clone tool, but it's very useful for creating copies, so you don't have to come in and mask parts of your object. And also what you can do is if you shift select like we did earlier and open up a new project, you can also carry this over into a new window as well. And go back to here and undo this. And if you select your repair brush, this works much like the copy brush. I'm going to hold down shift and select part of my object, but when I go elsewhere and try and draw, it's just going to show green. But when I let go, it's going to create a copy there as well. But as you'll notice, it looks like it's got a screen overlay on it. But this is helpful for getting rid of wrinkles and such things. It creates kind of an opaque texture to it and can help with complexions and things like that. But that's how you use the copy and the repair tool in Photoline.